hard to imagine in the 100-year history of electronics that something new in wire can be invented. But you know what? Today we're going to show you something brand new in wire, a whole new way of looking at a modular, powerful cable system. I'd like to show you RapidRun, a digital cable system. RapidRun has a unique proprietary connector that comes with a pull cap rated at 35 pounds pulling tension. The pull cap protects the pins and allows you to pull this through up to a 3/4-inch conduit with a 90-degree sweep, CL2 rated or CMP for installation in commercial spaces. What makes this such a powerful system is that you can take this and in just a few seconds, by lining up the two tabs, you can terminate a cable just that quickly. It is impossible to do that with a soldering iron. And look at what I've just done. I've terminated a cable with S video and left and right audio. Now imagine this. You're doing a system for a client. They're doing a major media room in the basement. You run something like this to the master bedroom suite. They're using their legacy equipment. If a year from now that client came to you and said, we'd like to upgrade to high definition, we'd like to upgrade to a plasma television, with traditional wiring methods, that would be very difficult. But with something as powerful as RapidRun, it's actually a very simple thing to do, is to turn around and take that S video and upgrade it to component, high definition, and digital audio. And once again, in just a few minutes, I've terminated all four of those cables correctly. It's been tested, it's inexpensive, the termination only takes a few minutes, and you haven't said no to your customer. This is a whole new way of looking at wire, and there's so many things that you can do with it. With RapidRun, there are over a dozen combinations that you can use for any installation. Complete creativity, complete control. Look at this, this is fantastic. This is perfect for a boardroom or a conference room. I can connect an HD15 VGA connector. It is impossible to solder a VGA connector that quickly. But what's so powerful about RapidRun, I can take this VGA connector, and when my client upgrades from a VGA-enabled projector to a high-definition projector, it's as easy as switching out the wall plates, and now I can change that one cable, and I've gone from VGA to high-definition just that quickly. For RapidRun installations that are going to be in racked equipment or in equipment closets, we also have flying leads, which will allow you to connect directly to the components. The flying lead will come straight into the component if you don't need to use a wall plate. In this case, we have HD15 with 3.5 millimeter stereo audio on a single run. That's powerful. In the last 20 years, wiring hasn't kept up with the rest of the electronics industry. Electronics have gone digital, the digital revolution. RapidRun has gone digital too with RapidRun Digital. Now in RapidRun, we have the ability to connect HDMI or DVI-D digital for runs up to 75 feet. You have your choice of an active HDMI wall plate with built-in amplification, equalization, and compensation, or you can have the same kind of a flying lead for the equipment rack. Wall plates, flying leads, digital CL2 in wall up to 75 feet, component video, S video, digital audio, length up to 150 feet, CMP or CL2. This is a powerful modular system, a whole new way of looking at cable.